This boosts COVID antibody response 7 times stronger, study finds. With the Delta variant surging new COVID cases, a new wave of this pandemic is likely causing panic to many people. Although experts tell everyone to get vaccinated ASAP, there are select brands that yield less protection against the variant. But is there anything that can affect your antibodies against COVID-19? According to a new study, there is a factor and it can substantially increase a person's antibody levels. Published in the Journal of the American Medical Association, researchers examined the difference between immune responses in vaccine samples obtained from 50 adults. All participants have completed the 2-dose regimen of the Pfizer vaccine. All samples showed excellent responses against the original SARS-CoV-2. But younger adults had better antibody levels against the Gamma variant, which originated in Brazil, compared to older adults. The findings suggested that age could play a role in the potency of antibody levels in vaccinated people. According to researchers at the Oregon Health and Science University, the group with the highest antibody levels had adults in their 20s. Their antibody counts were up to 7 times higher than the oldest group in the study, which was composed of adults 70 to 82 years. Plus, their findings showed the linear progression of diminishing antibody levels from the youngest to the oldest adult. Our older populations are potentially more susceptible to the variants even if they are vaccinated, said Ficadu Tafis, assistant professor of molecular microbiology and immunology. Still, current vaccines are effective enough to confer protection regardless of age. Even if older adults may have lower antibody levels, their bodies would produce neutralizing antibodies faster with vaccination compared to without. If more people get vaccinated, including young adults, the chances of older adults catching COVID-19 may be reduced. This is an exploit to herd immunity wherein more people with better immune systems protect those who are more susceptible to the coronavirus. The same exploit applies to many children, cancer patients, immunocompromised individuals, and others who need protection against the virus and its variants. Older adults should get vaccines right away, especially if their doctors recommended them. This is because vaccines can mean the difference between mild and serious COVID. Those who are not yet vaccinated are more likely to get hospitalized and suffer from complications due to COVID-19.
Thank you.